Hi everyone, I'm Kunal Rai from the MBA Batch of 2017-19 at IIFT. I interned in Yes Bank in the NRI Banking Department. Yes Bank is one of the world's fastest growing bank, and I interned in the NRI and GIB Banking Department, which is the Wealth and NRI Department. The department looks for catering needs to the NRI customers. My project was about digital footprints in the division. So in the NRI division, the human touch points, the face points are very little, and digital touch points become more crucial, and that is where I came in. I had to suggest ideas to improve the digital footprints and also improve their operational flow of the existing digital setup that was in place. So how IIFT helped me? So first of all, the peer group. There are around over 70,000 people which compete for about 300 seats. So the peer group that we get is absolutely brilliant, and you get to learn a lot from these people. And then we do a lot of case studies, a lot of live projects with our professors, which help us understand the real world problems. And that is when I understood how I can apply the situations in real world in my internship. After the internship, one of the best experiences has been to interact with these people. So the YEPEP program at Yes Bank is around 33 interns from the top 15 campuses. And you get to interact with these people, get to know their thinking, their work ethic, how they approach a problem and how they approach a solution, which is a great learning in itself. And after that internship experience, I have learned a new way to approach problems, and I've developed a new thinking to approach any difficult situation or a problem. And to the batch of 1921 who are incoming, all the best for your GDs and PIs. This is a wonderful place to be, and I'm sure you'll love it here. All the best for your GDs and PIs. Thank you.